for the common guy.
Like, did you hear that question? Like, how cold does it have to be to freeze your balls off? At first, I was like, what kind of question guy would ask that? And all of a sudden, I realized when it's cold, I actually do say, damn, it's so cold, I'm freezing my balls off. It's so true. And then
how cold does it have to be?
Like, I think it was like, negative 8.
It breaks.
Like negative 8.
I'm like, if it's negative 8, then
doesn't smell healthy.
By 14 degrees Celsius, you're dead. You don't even know your fault.